Welcome to the tutorial for indirect registration of LiDAR point clouds with the software 3DBM Register, developed by GIFLE at the Polytechnic University of Valencia. My name is José Luis Lerma. I hope this tutorial satisfies your expectations. The point clouds and 3D coordinates of the target spheres or points to be used for the indirect registration are in the PTS exchange format from Leica Geosystems. Therefore, numbering of the targets, spheres or 3D points used in this project is unknown. The first step required is to import the files selected from the data menu, Import Files. In the project selected for this tutorial, the laser scanning was positioned in four different scan positions in order to digitize the object in 3D, specifically the inside of a church. The workspace shows the input matrix of the selected project, with the name of each scan, the number of points for each point cloud, the number of measured targets, the number of common targets between scans, and the total number of targets. The visualization of the point clouds, for example, with the free software 3DBM, 3D Viewer, Editor and Meter, confirms that the data are neither aligned, oriented, nor registered in the same object space coordinate system. The second step requires checking that the preset parameters by the software 3DBM Register are right. By default, a least squares adjustment, robust estimation tab off, will be performed. Linear correction is set to 1 mm, angular correction to 3 arc seconds, and the maximum number of iterations to 7. This latter parameter is considered just in case of registration divergence. It is recommended to consider the scan stations and level to unconstrain the registration solution. In this case, the precision of the dual axis compensator does not affect the result of the adjustment. It is also required to check the input and output units in the international system are well preset. The most important parameter to be confirmed is automatic matching, owing to the point tolerance. This tolerance will be used to set distant homologies and matching of target spheres 3D points. Automatic matching does not require knowledge about the target spheres 3D points. In case we wanted to keep numbering, manual matching should be selected instead. The third step is, strictly speaking, the registration. Press the register button and check the results. The summary of the adjustment panel displays the root mean square error of the adjustment, 0.4 mm in only 3 iterations, and that all 4 scans are registered. 3DBM Register displays the steering orientation parameters of the scans and sets as main reference system the best mark on the screen. The user can change the main reference system once the adjustment is finished, clicking on any scan. The 3D coordinates and residuals achieved in the registration are displayed in the targets, spheres, points, coordinates and residuals panel. The user can sort residuals in order to identify quickly the maximum residual. If this value is too high, we could delete it from the adjustment and return to register, clicking again the register button. For instance, if we disable 0.4 from scan wall 4, and click register again, the root mean square error only decreases slightly and remains at 0.3 mm. The point deactivated off, which is not involved in the registration, is painted in red. We can confirm that its root mean square error is only 2.4 mm, As the error is very small and its spatial distribution is good, we consider best to include the point in the adjustment. To do this, we activate the point again in the panel and click Register again. The registration report can always be printed out pressing Project menu, Generate report. It is possible to generate a report either in TXT or in PDF. For instance, let's select PDF. The 3DBM Register Adjustment Report prints out the date, time, and the folder of the working files. The target spheres 3D points used for the registration. The input matching table and a summary of the adjustment. And for each scan, the external orientation parameters with their precision estimates in the rotations and translations positions. It also displays the orientation angles and the corresponding 3x3 rotation matrix for each scan. Whether the scan is level or not is annotated. Furthermore, it also provides the list of the positional laser scanner coordinates in the selected main reference system. Last but not least, the table with the coordinates and residuals of the adjustment is presented. The registered dataset can be displayed in standard VRML and DXF files. Click in Project menu, Generate 3D. This Generate 3D tool is useful and can be used to confirm that the mathematical solution of the adjustment is right without exporting the whole project, with or without scans and targets. By default, both marks are on. Likewise, it can be used as a simplified visualization of the entire project in 2D and 3D. For instance, we will present a simplified register project downsampled 10% in VRML. The same would be right for DXF. The size of the scan box can be adjusted, as well as the radio of the target spheres points. In order to save, generate the 3D data files, the files can be exported single or all in one. It is recommended to save single due to the large size of the output files. After clicking Accept, the software adds the suffix register to the original scans. The software allows you to save the files in the same folder. This is the end of the export. The downsampled register dataset can be visualized with any VRML X3D browser. The user can freely navigate and interact with the 3D dataset. Finally, we will proceed to export imported input files. Click in Data menu, Export files. Now all the scans are referred to the same object space reference system. There is the chance to export single or all-in-one. If we were working with Fallow FLS files, we would select two folders FLS. We select, for instance, the option single. Depending on the input file, the software 3DBM register allows you to export the registration in different formats. By default, the same input file format is chosen. As it can be seen, the suffix register is added to the name of the input files. The user has to confirm whether the files are exported in the same folder or not. The final results after registration can be imported with the software 3DBM, 3D Viewer, Editor and Meter. It can be checked that the data is referred to the same coordinate system and ready to go for drawing, filtering, meshing, texturing, and so on and so forth. We hope this tutorial fulfills your expectations. For further information, do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you for your attention.